morning. Next set to 1 divided by, first example, 1 divided by a into 1 square plus b plus 1 divided by a into 2 square plus b plus 1 divided by a into 3 square plus b plus so on. So discuss whether it is convergence or divergence, right? So a and b are any constant. So constant means yavade number agirudu bekadu, but terms important ille 1 2 3, it means 1 2 3 so on, its nth term is n. 1 2 3 apply pn is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. ee formula is madri a is equal to 1 agutha common difference, d is equal to 1 agutha substitute madri its nth term is n. A b are constants, right? So that equal to summation of 1 divided by 1 1 1 1 agutha a as it is 1 2 3 its nth term is n. So 2 2 2 it is 2 plus b is constant, it is b, so that equal to summation of un, right? So therefore un is equal to 1 divided by a into n square plus b. This is un, right? So un common thing, un is equal to 1 divided by n square is taking common a plus b by n square, right? So un is this, and vn is equal to n common thagidirilla ada 1 divided by n square, right? So what is p value? P is equal to 2, p is greater than 1, so vn is convergent. So if vn is convergent, un is also convergent. Before apply limit form, right? So what is that limit form? By using comparison test. So limit of n tends to infinity un divided by vn, so that equal to, so un is this 1 divided by 1 whole divided by 1 by n square, 1 by n square, 1 by n square get cancelled. So 1 divided by a plus b divided by n square. So that equal to limit of n tends to infinity. So apply n tends to infinity a plus b divided by infinity. Any number divided by infinity is 0. A plus b, so it is, sorry, a plus 0 it is a. 1 by a is finite, means it is not equal to 0. So comparison test of limit form is exist. Now, so take vn by using p series. Vn is equal to summation of 1 by n square. So that is equal to summation of 1 by n raised to p. So p is equal to 2, 2 is greater than 1. If it is greater than 1, vn is convergent. By using p series test, therefore un is also convergent. So first series is convergent, right? So clear? Next example. Take 2, 1, 3, 5, so on. So solution. 1, 3, 5, so on. So a is equal to 1 and d is equal to 3 minus 1 is 2. Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. So it is 2n minus 1. So it's summation 1 divided by 1, 1, 1, 1 as it is, summation of 2n minus 1 raised to p, p, p. P is any number, so I don't know that p, keep as it is p. So that is equal to summation of un. So therefore un is equal to 1 divided by 2n minus 1 raised to p. So taking common 1 divided by n raised to p, n is taking common p multiplied with power 2 minus 1 by n raised to p. So vn is equal to 1 divided by n raised to p. By using comparison test, this divided by this only. So n raised to p cancel again. 1 divided by 2 minus of 1 by n raised to p, I will say as limit n tends to infinity, 2 minus of 0 is 0. So 2 raised to p means 1 divided by 2 raised to p is not equal to 0. By using limit form is exist now. So p series. So exactly it is in the form of p. So p is equal to p is either p is greater than 1. P power n is p. So if p is greater than 1, so this series is convergent. therefore un is convergent if p is less than or equal to 1. P is less than or equal to 1, so vn is diverges, so it is also diverges. Here condition bartave ekandre p value kottilla, so inga barkobekidre number kottidre number barevi, power of p kottidda antandre adrinda bartundi. Erdu condition barevi, p is greater than 1, it is convergent. P is less than 1 or equal to 1, so it is diverges. Even is diverges or even is converges, depends upon p. I don't know p value. Similarly, third one example, refer example 2. Thank you.